I played with Donny Hathaway from 1977 until his death. And I was in the last band with Donny. Got a chance to tour the country with him and to witness his genius right next to him on the stage night to night.
This is a lost art tonight, the art of the duet, the art of the instrumental, and the art of the real funky jam. And I think you're gonna get all of that. And my goal is to spread that around to as many people as possible.
My
the same feeling of hope that his music went out to people when he was living is still doing the same to them right now, even the new generations. So this generation of musicians, they're here to pay tribute to how his influence in music over them. So you can expect a great concert, because it's like all of the best young Chicago musicians has to, you know, like the Chicago has to offer right now.
Donny Hathaway, that this was a project he would have loved, and he would love to have been playing on this project, you know, because he wanted to do more things with orchestra and with strings, because he was a composer in the broadest sense. And so to do this kind of project, it does Donny proud in every way.